Yeah, what's up, Hassan? How you doing? We chose to open a store in New York because that's where Pintrell is from. It's from Brooklyn, and we want to stay rooted within Brooklyn. People are starting to become, they want to customize, they want to personalize, they want to have individuality within like all of their garments, whether it's a jacket, whether it's a bag, or a shirt, or a hat, and a pin is a direct relation to that. It gives a person the ability to personalize. Pins have been around for hundreds of years, and now we're really at the forefront of the resurgence of pins. We have over 5,000 vintage pins, right, ranging from like Simpsons to Hanna-Barbera, Flintstones, and Marvel Comics. So this is the Kilroy pin. What's really cool about this is that it's a World War II reference. In World War II, soldiers used to do graffiti on the walls to say like Kilroy was here, you know, to note that someone was here in the trenches. This bag is a Pintrell collection tote, and it gives you the ability to display all of your pins in individual spaces. There's some different sweatshirts, you know, each sweatshirt has a individual pinhole in it, which is perfect for pinning, so you don't have to put a hole into your sweatshirt. We chose this location because it's on Grand Street, which is really a burgeoning street. There's a couple of really cool stores across the street from us. One's called Kaiti. It's a Japanese men's and women's wear store. A lot of ambiguous clothing. And down the street, there's like a dice gaming store, you know, board games and such. So there's a lot of very eccentric shops on the street. And recently, you know, about 6 months ago, Supreme opened up down the block from us. So it really is the next hot spot in Williamsburg, because we really feel that it's a good anchor spot